this model. Because next time this did not happen, I have made smart cell. If the object will be near to the motion sensors, the light will be red, and if the object will be away from the motion sensor, the light will be green. Now let's see how it works.